you've been waiting on an important package, it might be delayed all because of the winter weather. Jessica, both UPS and FedEx are seeing delays.
Well, Paul, you've seen the mess out there, especially in those neighborhoods, just covered in ice, those roadways, and stranded passengers at airports as well. The weather is also causing some chaos for shipments. Both FedEx and UPS have posted warnings on their websites. They're telling customers that if your package is late, just be patient. Boxes should arrive within a day or two. Just like us, their workers are trying to maneuver those icy streets.
We are delivering packages unless a particular roadway is hazardous or it's not safe travel. Safety is paramount for UPS drivers on the road. And if it's not safe to proceed on the roads, then we will pull our drivers back.
And believe it or not, FedEx and UPS both have their own meteorologist on staff so they can watch what the weather is doing.